start again, sir. Okay?
Okay.
Let me start.
Yeah, okay.
Sir! All right. Alexa, ask us to start.
So Alexa versus Asuka to start things off. And again, a loss in a tag match would, in effect, end Asuka's undefeated streak.
Incredibly protective of her streak. That's why she almost demanded to start this match first. We've seen in the past, not that she doesn't trust in the Miz's abilities, but it's a scary situation for her.
So this is one semifinal matchup as Braun is now tagged in, which means Miz has to get involved. The second semifinal matchup next week. Miz does not seem eager to come in against Braun, Beth.
Well, he wouldn't be. I mean, and Miz has a lot on his mind on his road to WrestleMania. He's about to be a father in a few weeks. You guys are both dads. What would that be like to have that pressure of WrestleMania on top of becoming a new father?
Oh, look at this.
Well, there's the tag, and Asuka is now in the ring, which means Alexa Bliss has to enter the ring.
Maybe Miz has a little more faith in Asuka than he does in himself.
I believe Miz does not lack confidence. Strowman's ready to go.
Come in. What? You want me to get these hands? Huh? You want some of this? You want some of this?
And again, tags in Asuka. And the Empress of Tomorrow will head back into the ring against Bliss.
Asuka's just anxious to get to work.
Bobby Roode and Charlotte in the comment section right now are talking a lot about Braun Strowman. Bobby calling Braun unstoppable. Charlotte saying Braun is strong, but maybe distracted because he likes Alexa Bliss a bit too much.
Both women with the same idea. Here we go again.
You know, something doesn't sit well with me with Alexa's relationship with Braun. I sense that she's using him. She's, I don't know.
Why would you drive a wedge in between a beautiful relationship?
Oh, what a drop kick! Yes, a drop kick from the 385-pound Strowman.
To call that the Tyrannosaurus drop kick.
You guys just saw that, right? That wasn't just me.
Uh-oh.
Oh, clubbing blow to the chest of Miz. Here's the cover. And Asuka, how brave is she?
Brave, insane,
I mean, you said it earlier, Graves. She's protective of that win streak. She's just not gonna let that go.
Take another look at this. Ridiculous athleticism. A man of that size should never have to leave his feet. Strowman does it with ease.
Why? Beal to Miz. Strowman just having fun here tonight.
Fine.
And here comes Asuka, which will force Bliss back into the ring. Asuka and Bliss with a matchup last night.
That's a Bliss. Wait a minute.
Miz said he's done, but awfully big stop sign in his way.
Oh, wait, look at Asuka.
And Asuka, oh, and Bliss caught by Strowman.
Bliss about got coming out.
Yeah, and Bliss just into the ring. And a nick of time. That was interesting. And Asuka misses with a kick, but caught Bliss with a backhand. Here's the cover. Is it an up hook slide kick out at two?
Asuka's all business in this matchup. This means everything to her on her road to WrestleMania.
You're absolutely right. A loss here, the ending of Asuka's streak could psychologically crush her heading into WrestleMania.
The question is Bliss and Braun all business tonight?
Listen, it was insane. It was ridiculous when I brought it up. But now that you guys finally saw it for yourselves, now it's okay.
I think there's definite manipulation going on.
There were sparks.
And a back elbow by Bliss caught Asuka in the jaw. Now Alexa Bliss, who believes she has a score to settle with Asuka. Remember, Asuka chose a SmackDown's champion Charlotte Flair to meet at WrestleMania, not Raw champion Alexa Bliss. Alexa will have to face Nia Jax.
Alexa was caught red-handed. I mean, she was talking smack about her BFF, and that's how she got herself in this situation.
Well, look at Alexa now, looking to wear down Asuka. The Empress of Tomorrow can ill afford a loss heading into WrestleMania. Losing the undefeated streak would cause serious mental damage for Asuka.
To that same point, it could be said for all four of these superstars. I mean, all of them have massive obligations in New Orleans.
Come on, Asuka. Come on, Asuka.
is trying to shout some words of encouragement to Asuka. Meanwhile, Braun Strowman got the WWE Universe chanting, end her streak.
No!
And there's Asuka sent out of the ring. Tag, Strowman legal, and that means Miz is as well.
Miz, look out!
And Miz, wow! That'll break a rib or two.
Jerry Jones might want to sign Strowman up to kick field goals.
Or play the entire offensive line.
Or be the line.
Braun Strowman is just toying with the Miz right now.
Oh! Remember, Charlotte and Bobby are in the comments section tonight. They could potentially face one of these teams in the finals. Sizing up the competition, as Charlotte says. Look at the eyes of Strowman.
Can you imagine what that would mean for WrestleMania? I mean, potentially Charlotte and Asuka could meet in the ring here in the finals of the Mixed Match Challenge.
And look at Braun continuing to stalk Miz. Massive headbutt. Lex is enjoying it.
Again,
no,
she's
no,
in
no,
control.
No, look out! Look at the speed!
Like a freight train.
Alexa's loving this. She's created this situation. She's manipulated Braun Strowman into doing
it. Would you stop, Beth? There's no manipulation. It's teamwork. They're working toward a common goal.
How can
there's $100,000 on the line and maybe a lifelong romance.
Graves, how could you trust Alexa Bliss after what she did to Nia?
Strowman was going for the running power slam. Miz wisely, though, trying to take Strowman out of the back of the knee. Right to the knee, and Strowman's down.
Honestly, with an opponent like that, that's the best strategy. You got to take Braun off his feet so he can't toss you as far.
And Miz realizing that he's got the big man down. And that kick had a very little effect.
This right here, we call an exercise in futility, Miz. Now might be a good time to change the plan.
He might as well be kicking a wall. Oh, and planted by Strowman. Spiked. Yeah. And Asuka begging for Miz.
Asuka just terrified that her streak could
exactly.
come to that
goal. She
right
realizes
now.
She's got to tag herself into this match.
Miz, come on! Miz! Miz, come on!
Listen, Asuka pleading. Broke up that moment. And I don't think the monster's happy. Talk about a third wheel. As Miz rolls out of harm's way, and now Strowman right in front of us in pursuit. And Miz driven into the barricade.
Almost through the barricade.
I have never seen a man that big run that fast.
Oh, no.
Oh. Miz should have let him have what appeared to be maybe a kiss that was
going to
happen.
To be one of the greatest moments of Braun's life.
Maybe the worst moment of Miz is trying to get over to the corner and make a tag to Asuka, and he does, and here comes Asuka. And Alexa Bliss is well under mixed tag team rules.
Uh-oh, the Empress starting to roll.
Asuka's on fire looking to finish this one off. She's not going to let the Miz have any more opportunities to end that undefeated streak.
Boom! Good night.
High knee caught Bliss. Backhand again. You can hear that echo. That running knee downs Bliss. Cover by Asuka to advance to the finals. A mixed match challenge and a kick out of two.
Alexa Bliss barely escapes. Asuka firing on all cylinders right now.
Alexa retreating to the corner.
And the Empress stalking the goddess.
And Asuka rolling up Bliss, shoulders down, may have her kick out at two.
Oh, no!
Bliss just took out Miz. And Asuka's not happy.
Oh,
both women down.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh,
God.
Oh, my God. Meanwhile, in the ring, the match continues. Asuka and Bliss are legal. Asuka fends for us. Bliss from behind. Streaks over. Streaks over. Oh, and a kick out of two. Asuka almost got pinned by Bliss. Overzealous Bliss ran into a boot. Asuka now second rope.
Oh, Bliss out of the way just in time.
Next opportunity.
There it goes. No.
And a kick out of two. An air fall again for Bliss. Asuka's streak was almost ended for a second time.
Uh-oh, Bliss. DDT coming.
Asuka,
no. Asuka off the lock.
Locked in. Bliss center of the ring. Nowhere to go. What's Bliss going to do?
Bliss taps.
Are in the finals.
Here are your winners by submission. Intercontinental Champion, The Miz and Asuka.
The first team here to make the finals of the Mixed Match Challenge. Miz doesn't look like a winner, but he is, thanks to the Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka.
The streak is intact. Asuka one step closer to WrestleMania. Let's take a look at this incredible impact. Like a runaway train, taking out the A-lister, the barricade. The streak nearly came to an end while all this chaos was ensuing on the outside. Bliss, with great ring awareness, rolls up the Empress. And we thought that was it. But Asuka had other plans.
And Bliss would tap out to the Asuka lock. Asuka and Miz find themselves in the finals.
Braun Strowman's emotions may be getting the best of him. That might have cost him this match here tonight.
You guys ever seen Mighty Joe Young?
When did that come out, Bruce? Like 25 years ago?
Never mind.